Hello everyone, welcome back to our vlog. In this vlog, I will talk about the astronomers and the greenhouses. Let's start. Scientists who study the universe are called astronomers. Many of the things they learn about the stars and planets turns out to be useful here on Earth. Scientists make many of the earliest discoveries about the laws of motions and gravity. Astronomers invented the lens that make telescope and microscope possible. They also developed many ways to use mathematics to find things out. Their work also made timekeeping and navigation more accurate. Scientists studied the universe, keep bringing out new knowledge about our universe. And the last problem about the greenhouse. Greenhouse are special buildings that are designed for the plants to give the plants special conditions they need in order to grow. Most greenhouses have grass roots or vines to let in plenty of light. Many can be heated and cooler the temperatures just right for the plants. Because the temperatures and water simply can be different between each room of the greenhouse, so a cactus garden can grow next to the door to the jungle. This is the analog about the greenhouse and the astronomers. Thanks for watching.